Nice to see Taylor jump on him a touch.
A good show of respect there. Touch the gloves to start the round. Sharp low kick. I think Bulls are going to work away at that front leg.
Turner's thinking about his kicks now as well.
Yeah, I think Owen's been telling him that in the corner. Get some kicks in of your own. And he's doing that. Nice.
I think that stopped Burrows throwing a few for a minute.
Yeah.
A good lead left hook. Not quite on target, but a good sharp shot.
You see, this is what's making the difference. When he's leading with the striking, he's controlling the pace of the fight. In the first round, it was Burrows. Let's see if Burrows can get himself back into it, or if Turner can just keep this going.
I think Burrows needs to step in a touch with his shots, just because Turner's a slightly longer fighter. He knew what he had to do and he stepped into him.
Nice fast strike here.
This is a good burst there. He's caught Turner under the eye, give him a little cut, I think.
Twice he's been caught with left hooks. Good shot, left hooks.
It's a good stand-up battle now. Turner definitely got stand-up battle.
A little cut under the right eye. Will Burrows smell blood and go for it? Or do you think he's tired himself a little with that exchange? He loves to be breathing. His mouth's open here.
Yeah, possibly, but I think...
I think he had a lot more confidence in this round with the striking than he had in the first. Nice inside low kick again. Burrows has stopped kicking on. Do you think that's having an effect?
I think he stopped kicking because Turner started kicking. So yeah, I think he could do with throwing a few of them low kicks and stepping in with punches. When he shows that aggression, it's when he does the damage, as you can see by Turner's face. Does some good shots back from Turner though.
Excellent.
When he's first, he gets the better of it.
Yeah. Those low kicks have definitely made a difference.
I'd like to see him popping out. The jab more is a taller, longer fire with the sharp punches. He could be firing that fast ramrod jab straight down the middle.
I think Turner's toughness has showed as well. Burrows has given him quite a lot of shots. Turner's took them well and come back and he's still strong.
Yeah,
Turner
not bouncing.
Definitely a tough guy. Well, that's a good low kick there, and another good low kick. Now, this is what he needs to do. Oh, he gets one back. A really good kick for top fight this.
Brilliant exchange. The kick straight from one side to the other.
Although the rules of this fight is headshots on the floor, neither fighter has looked to take it there yet. And I'm not upset about that, to be honest.
No, it's making for an exciting fight. The crowd are loving this.
And Riley saw some good skill here.
Yeah, another evenly matched fight.
Nice sharp shots there.
I'd like to see Burrows start throwing low kicks again and stepping into Turner.
I think Burrows is tiring a little and kind of thinking...
It looks like Turner's still here. Yeah.
Why does it look like he's getting stronger? Turner does look to be taking over here. Would you agree?
I'd agree with that, definitely. I think that's definitely put a downer on Burrows. He's in a position to be throwing the strikes, and he's just not throwing them. Turner's taking advantage of that.
Really good round there, and I think that one
quality
gone to Turner. So, in our opinion, one apiece.
Yeah, I'd go with that.
Owen Conway straight into work on the cut under the eye. I don't think that'll be any problem for him at all. Very experienced cornerman. The cut's underneath the eye. I don't think it's going to have an effect on the fight.
Yeah, I think Turner's definitely looking stronger. He's listening. He's eager in that corner.
Burrows nice and relaxed in the corner though. Just chilling with his legs crossed, one arm on the cage.
It's pretty slick, like he's hanging by the bar, putting out the vibe.
So our final instructions from the corners, and ready for the third and final round. And pretty much the whole arena on the feet here. Looking for
instructions. Big final round here.
Lee has no clue of the cage. And here we go. I think both these guys are going to have to come out aggressive. Like, touch, nice touch of gloves, nice bit of respect. Oh, and he looks for it. He needs to set that up with shots. Burrows looking to take it to the ground.
I'd like to see more of a stand-up battle all the way through this fight.
Nice fast strikes from Turner. I think the first round was definitely nerves, Andy.
Oh, I'd agree with that. It's the crowd, I think, that got to him maybe a touch. Looks like a very slick fighter, good stand-up fighter. Strong and sharp. And still, I'd like to see him throwing threes and fours.
Yeah, good exchange again. Nice inside low kick there from Burrows.
He needs to remember those kicks.
Oh, nice uppercut there from Turner.
Good sharp low kick as well.
I think whoever's throwing the low kick seems to be taking advantage of the...
Yeah, I think they gauge their distance better when they throw the low kicks. Turner's got that long range and Burrows, he shortens the distance with the kicks and gets in.
Again, more good low kicks from Turner. And two back from Burrows, three.
And again.
It's an excellent stand-up fight.
I don't think either of them are going to work for a takedown now unless they get wobbled or shrugged.
Like we said before, this is a credit to the matchmaking of the show. Fight UK MMA on the second show, but an excellent show.
21 fights, all evenly matched all the way through the night. That is just something else. Oh, he's looking for a clinch. Let's see what happens here.
Got the clinch. Underhooks from Turner. Oh, he's got that leg. Can he finish it? He's switched to the double. And he's driving into the cage. Turner looks quite confident there, looking to his corner.
Yeah, he's doing well. He's staying on his feet.
He's pushing the head down, following the instructions from his corner, pushing him away. He's got a wizard with his left arm, and keeping the distance. He's pulling him back up. You think he can use the wizard to turn here? Knee came in from Burrows. Burrows needs to be finishing this takedown, really. He can't just sit there taking punishment.
Yeah, I think Turner's going to want to turn him off the fence and get some shots.
He's gone to his back now. There are headshots on the floor allowed in this. So are we going to see some ground and pound for the first time tonight?
I think we might be.
Turner working away.
That was a bad move by Burrows, in my opinion.
Yeah, Burrows should have tried to, he should have definitely tried to get top position. He needs to reverse this.
Good work by Turner, got stood back up, got some clean strikes in.
I think Turner should have tried to keep him on his back there, to be honest, letting him back to his feet. Burrows really needs to finish this and get top position if he wants to win this round. In my eyes, this fight's going Turner's way now, unless Burrows does something.
I'd agree with that.
Turner listening intently to Jimmy Waller, who's screaming from the corner.
Burrows didn't have the success with that takedown. He's coming back to a stand-up fight.
Oh, Burrows looks like he don't want to get back to his feet. He's looking very, very tired.
Very tired.
Now this is going to give Turner the confidence he needs, I think. He could get in here and finish this now. Burrows looking very, very tired.
Oh, that's the end of the fight.
What a big fight.
What a fight.
A brilliant fight to end the night.
I'd probably edge that towards Turner, but I think both guys gave it their all. And you couldn't argue about any decision in that.
Well, we'll see. Over to Andy Swedge for the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a round of applause for both fighters. Come on. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen.